Oh, turn your sounds off, Grace. Turn your sound off. Turn it off.
They are.
Hello, Gainesville. Hello, Bold fans. This is still very strange. It's really weird. But I want to welcome you to the Bull, the safety of your home. Hopefully you're getting the opportunity to watch live with us tonight. And maybe also took advantage of getting our box of the Bull. We're just starting that as a something for you to have to take home, pick up here, and something like this you might be having yours right now. You can choose in which order you'd like to have these beverages, but we're going to all at the end have a shot of the Underberg at the end to show it together, right after we call the raffle winner that you can find inside your koozie. That'll give you the opportunity to win a free box of bowl for the next show that we're working with, MusicGNV. So this is a collaboration tonight. MusicGNV, the Bull stage, just two folks in the band and me tonight. Really miss seeing everybody in here. But this is an immersive virtual experience to do this all together. So use your koozie for your beverage. The band tonight is Bohemian Sunshine, two really good friends of mine for Jared since 1998. I got to meet Rachel when they were getting ready to get married, and I've known them since. They got two super cool kids, and our family's been friends for a long time. And I'm really grateful to have them here tonight to play. You might have caught them on Hardwood Soundstage. So really cool up-and-coming folks here in Gainesville, and writing a lot of songs because there's some free time available. No commutes for work, and home with the fam a lot. And when families full of musicians, creative stuff happens. So take advantage of this box. Maybe you've already read a little bit about the band and one of the songs that's getting ready to come up. And we just want to let you know that tonight the tips are going, you've seen the link, it's going to Jared's account, and we're going to be donating all of that to Dream Defenders. It's a human rights organization led by black and brown youth who are organized. organizing to see the end of criminalization of our community. So we're going to be taking any of the tips that you guys want to do to give to the band. We're just going to circle those right around and send it straight to the Dream Defender. So hopefully you get to crack open one of those beverages. If not, crack open something to enjoy. And we're going to invite up. I know it sounds weird, but maybe the vibe will hit all the way across Gainesville if you get a round of applause. Welcome up, Rachel and Jared with Bohemian Sunshine.
Thank you so much. As you had mentioned, you've known each other forever, and it made me think of the fact that your gorgeous eldest daughter was the flower girl on our wedding. And
how
old is Ellie?
14.
And now she's 14. She was 2 then. It's crazy.
Wow.
I know.
Forgot I was playing with you on the songs. In the back here, just doing nuts on my mind.
You were losing it. Did
I
you play?
Yeah. Yeah, we're going way back.
It was a fun time.
You
ready? Yes.
Hey, everybody. We are so happy to be with y'all. I think we have one of...
Is your phone?
Yeah.
Yeah, Rachel's phone is streaming, so we'll peek back and look at the comments every now and then, just so... If you're talking to us, you're not talking into the void. We'll look at them here and there.
So many loved ones watching already. Thank you, guys.
So we're going to play about, I think, 10 songs for you.
Sorry. I'll stop.
We're going to play about 10 songs for you tonight. The first one is called Death Outside. There's death outside, and a line to accuse you. Those fears you expose you. Call it what you want, or call it what it is. Why you hanging on to how demons live before you?
Lost.
y'all out there that play music and no sound and all that, tell us if anything sounds terrible. If the sound sucks and you can't hear something, then please tell us. We'll peek in the comments and try to fix it. Next song is called Beating Hearts Break.
But first, thank you guys for the love. Thank you, Kim. Hey, Megan. It's been forever. I haven't seen you since, what, high school? Too long. Caitlin, thank you. Hey, Megan. Thank you, Sarah. Oh, my gosh. So good to see you on here, guys. You guys are awesome.
Careful, if y'all keep talking, Rachel will keep talking back to you.
Like, this is the most human interaction I've had in forever, and I'm a little bit freaking out with excitement, so thank you. Free. Oh, thank you.
Nobody's saying it sounds bad, so that's good.
Yay.
Not that I can see. This song's called Fortunate and Free. I forgot to mention that, we've never really written a whole bunch of songs together. This is, all these songs have been written since all this madness happened, quarantine and whatnot, so a lot of this has sucked, but some good has come out of it. This song's called Fortunate and Free, and it's kind of loosely about my grandparents on my dad's side making the decision to move from a little town called Florala down to Gainesville. I do mention moving west in the song, but west sounded better than south, so that's the only reason that we mentioned west. Fortunate and Free. Hope y'all enjoy.
Only heart all we use, but send virtual hearts. Thank you. Go up.
Thanks, bye.
Incredible. I'm too. You guys
Go to the, for the tips for Dream Defenders, go to the event description on our Facebook page, Bohemian Sunshine Facebook, it is at the bottom of the event description. When you click on the link, you'll notice that it is my Venmo account. It's not going to me, it's going to the Dream Defenders. So that's how you can tip. Let us know if y'all can't figure it out.
Yes. So this next song is called Lost in Tennessee.
Thank you. Our little girls are here too, if y'all see me looking off to the the side and smiling at people.
And I'm impressed because they actually sat their screens down to watch. I think they might like us, so maybe they're not tired of hearing these songs every day in the house. Speaking of our sweet darlings, I have to say, I think this is,
you're fine.
Sorry, I can't talk for a second. So, our eldest wakes up every morning and first thing she does is checks her highlights calendar. She's way more organized than I am and structured than I am. It's a beautiful thing. But she informed me that today is National Joke Day, and I don't really know any jokes, so I had to like go to Google and find one. I think I'm gonna tell it though.
You should.
I think it's funny. No one else laughed, but so why is Cinderella so bad at soccer? Anyone? Anyone?
I don't know why.
Because she always runs away from the ball.
Oh!
Hey. I thought it was something maybe with glass cleats, but.
You know, that would be better. Maybe.
And with that, we're going to sing the saddest song of
our
whole entire
set. Maybe
it's good
that I told the joke before.
Yeah.
So this next song is, this next song is called Buck and Marie, and it is my meemaw passed away a few months ago, and we've been thinking about her and my peepaw a whole bunch, and wrote a song just kind of from his point of view. There's a few more details about the song. If you got your Fetch a Bull Box, this is the song that we talked about in that letter on the bull box, so check it out. It is called Buck and Marie, and I'm going to try to make it through it. It's brand new. I haven't sung it before for people, so y'all enjoy it.
Yeah. this clock and I'm paging Marie. It wasn't supposed to be me. So this next one is called You Know It's You. I hope you all are enjoying our live stream so far. Again, our virtual tip jar is going to Dream Defenders here in Gainesville. Hope that you'll support them, and thank you so much for supporting the bowl. I encourage y'all, if you didn't get one this time, to get the box of bowl next time. It's got a lot of fun stuff specific to whoever's playing.
Watch it again.
There you go, that's right. You can buy one right now, pick it up tomorrow, and watch again tomorrow.
That's right.
Take a bit of pie, stop and think of us.
Thank you, Eric. What's up, man?
Open mic, buddy.
Aw, hey, Liz. Hey, Lisa. Thank you.
Oh, shit. Awesome. So this next song is actually the first song that we wrote as a group, I guess. It's only two of us, but as a group. And fittingly, I started writing it one day, sitting here drinking coffee at the Bull with Jacob.
Yeah!
The Bull is a magical place.
So, I guess you could say the Bull in some ways started it all.
I can't take credit for that, it's the magic in here.
You create the magic.
Just had a dime and a three-quarter time. Each time I forget, each time I shouldn't have stayed. I wouldn't be staring you down. I wouldn't be anywhere. When the night
star and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Won't you stand by me? Character that I invented, but yeah, this is called My Old Man. We got this one, and then one more protest song at the end for y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Harder after 32 years, I confess over my second beer. After he left us back in 88, me and Mama got a trailer off the interstate.
Good tune.
I remember this little story at the end.
Paisley.
I love it. Your mom's quite happy to clarify.
I'm not going to say who just walked in here, but it's good to see you.
That's why I didn't clap that. I didn't know if anybody should know.
We're more than 6 feet away.
Got some family up here. Hey, Panda. So good to see you all here. Thanks, friend.
All right, this is...
Sorry.
Let me cut you off. Sorry.
Just expressing gratitude, that's all.
You're better at it than I am.
Raven says, let him know if you ever need a bass player.
Yeah. Come on over. Bring your mask. Just don't stand.
That's right.
Don't
stand far from me.
That should be the cover song. Don't stand so. Don't stand so.
So this is our last song. It's called Every Stain, and it's another, I guess you could call it a protest song. There's been a lot of crap going on, right? I'm not breaking any news to you at all. But we just try to process the best way that we know how, which is writing music. So, yeah. So our last song is called Every Stain. It's just about everything that's been going on recently. I think I wrote it after Ahmaud Arbery was murdered in Georgia. And
the first one,
I got my fact checker here.
Yeah, sorry. We spent a lot of time on the porch.
Well,
so.
unfortunately.
It's all blending together.
Well, the problem is that there's more than one recent incident that it could be about. So hope you guys will, if you're able, donate to Dream Defenders and just do your best to go out and be a good person, show people love, and try to make the world better. That's all that I'll say. I'm not one for speeches. I sing, usually. So we love y'all. This is our last song. Thank you for watching. This has been so, so much fun. Get to play Rockstar a little bit, you know? Hope you enjoy.
Seen.
was living in a dream. What's this world on my screen? From New York to LA, there's pain in every heart, and the begging you to stand up and say,
so much. I think Jacob's going to come up and have a few parting thoughts. Thank you for playing with us, Jacob.
Oh,
it is so much, so much more beautiful when Jacob's playing with us.
Wait, he goes from 10 to 11.
That's right. He goes. Jacob's going to come up and say a few things. Thank you guys so much.
Yes,
we love you guys.
You.
Thank you for watching.
Yes, Savannah, we want you to be our backup dancer. Thanks, Mom. I know. Sad it's over. Thank you all. We love you all. Thank you. You're beautiful, Ariel. Love you all. Awesome. 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 That is all here. Love you all.
Man, that went by really, really fast. We have a few things at the end. One, just if this was a normal show at the Bowl, it'd be like, hey, one more round of applause for Bohemian Sunshine. Rachel and Jared, thanks so much. And then I have to wait for a while because everybody would be clapping. Now people are standing up, a standing ovation. They're calling back up, they're having to bow.
That's exactly what would happen.
Okay. We're asking for encore, and we didn't even plan for that.
Right?
So next time, you guys have to have your encore. We depend on how many like hearts are floating up on that.
Yeah.
We'll
get us over 100 hearts. Okay.
Let me grab my clipboard because I wanted to run through a few things. All right. And back. If you have your box of Bull, you might want to get your Underberg out and pour it into a shot glass. I poured some for you guys as well. We're going to end the night with a little shot of Underberg. But I wanted to thank everybody for like hanging out with us tonight. Both your like support for Bohemian Sunshine, your support for the bull, your support for Dream Defenders. I don't know if there's a way. Can you check and see if any, like, what's coming?
I can, yeah. Well, not like this.
All right.
My phone's streaming.
We'll post. Yeah, we're using this phone for streaming. But we'll post and see how the donations have come in for Dream Defenders. We're going to be giving, like, so all the tips tonight for this band, we're going to go to that cause. And just to let you know, the Bull is partnering with MusicGNV, so we're going to have a show here on this stage every other week where we're going to have the opportunity for you to, from the safety of your home, like, be able to come into the space of the Bull. So if you have a wood table, like, or a coffee table, like, get that in front of you. There's a lot of wood here. And then be able to come in and hang out with some of what the best of the Bull has to offer, with some of the best that Gainesville has to offer, which tonight was Bohemian Sunshine and Dream Defenders. And also just, you know, to try to make it as immersive and collective as possible, the opportunity to maybe drink some of the same things with a box of Bull. Thanks to my wife for helping be creative to come up with a way for us to have something for you to purchase that supports us, that puts money in the coffers to pay for rent and utilities here to keep this going, because we're going to come out on the other end of this, and we'll be live again all together at some point. But until then, we're coming up with the best ways to do this with you at home. It's time to get your raffle ticket out.
Woof, woof, woof.
Yeah, because if you bought a box of Bull, one of the opportunities here is inside your koozie. If you stuffed your beer in, you might pull it out. There's a little envelope with a ticket inside to get your raffle ticket. Let me get it. And this means, but you got your phone? Someone might be able. We got a 20-second delay on Facebook.
Yeah.
So we're going to call a raffle. We're going to do a shot of Unterberg to end the night. But the winner is, tell me when I should stop.
Go.
Yeah, okay, this is it, right? Oh, I got two. I'm going to do the one closest to me. And your number is 90463. Which, those are just inconsequential because I didn't sell more than you did just for the boxes. The last ones, you are the winner for a free box of Bull for the next show. If the last two digits of your ticket boast 5-8. Someone is jumping. I can hear them almost.
Ooh,
there they are.
5-8.
Yeah. Way to go, 5-8. Way to make sure. I don't know. There was one person that said, I might be reading a bedtime story to my kid. So if that's my number.
It might be
that. But go ahead and post on there that you won. And the next show, we have like 6 people lined up that are going to be in the next concerts for MusicGNV and the Bull. So we'll let you know who it is probably in the next couple days. At the latest will be Monday. We're going to be doing these every other week, so we'll have a box of Bull with that to watch that next show. But you get a free one, Mr. 5-8, Mrs. 5-8, Miss 5-8, you 5-8. You're so excited.
Yeah, I know that.
Any parting words from you guys? Me. Hopefully you enjoyed one or both of those beverages, and we're going to take our shot at Unterberg, and this is a German digestif. It's a way to finish a good thing. It's to feel bright and alert. So here's to Bohemian Sunshine, to justice, and to the Bull, and to getting through this together. Thank you. Love you, community.
Cheers.
Love you, family. Cheers.
Cheers. Love you all. Oh, Jack.
It does hit kind of hard.
Jack is on speaker.
Oh, Jack is on speaker. What do you want to say, Jack? Hold on. Let me join you. Go ahead. I don't know if it was one of the ones that wasn't bought. We had some other ones left over. Should I do one more just in case? I didn't even think about that. We had 6 ready to go.
We've got one person that was off by one.
Off by one.
But nobody has claimed it yet.
Do you want me to check the boxes that are here?
No, hold on. Let me see if it was Brandon Tell, who's kind of like the mastermind behind all of this. Let's see if Brandon won. Brandon, are you 5'8"? He is 5'8". Oh my gosh. Well, that guy, he does
Yes.
Like one of the biggest audiophiles I know and just loves talent. So, Brandon Tell, you won, buddy. You're probably reading Johan a bedtime story, so double good for you. Peace and love. Thanks, guys. See you soon.